a little bit of a disclaimer. This is recovered footage that I thought I lost. And it was back when I had multiple phones before they all broke, and I was left with one. And not only that, but this was a huge pain in the butt to edit, so don't expect this again.
Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Cyclone. I am your Stormcaster, and today we're putting Dynamite Belial up against all of my Sparking Bays. Notice how I didn't say all of Sparking. I do not have all of Sparking. I only have the releases that came out in, well, single releases. Except for Valkyrie and Variant, which broke, unfortunately. Let's start off strong. By strong, I mean weak. Glide Ragnarok. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Also, I have two camera angles. Camera 1, camera 2. AKA phone 1, phone 2. Because I don't have enough money to afford actual cameras yet. Anyway, let us continue with the battle. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. It was a burst, but I'm pretty sure Belial just landed on top of Glide, so can't just outright say that was a burst. Belial outspun the Stamina King? 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Do we see any Dynamite Bomber action? Why I have this secondary camera is to get. Okay, there we go. Okay, so they're tied 1-1. 3, 2, 1, right here. 3, 2, 1, right here. Come on, burst it. Again, I don't have strong launchers right now, so. You really just have to rely on Jeff. Venture isn't really that aggressive, or at least Belial as a whole isn't, because if you use old launchers, that's what I found out. Okay, 3, 2, 1, like this. 3, 2, 1, like this. That was sick! Come on, burst it! Glide actually took it! Next will be Curse Satan. Curse is not good in Saint Skin, not at all. Super Hyperion. If the camera will focus, there we go. Both of these bays have, like, acceleration gimmick as the first. I think that's funny. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. That was cool. King Helios. Helios is in 10 bladed. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Ooh, nice hut, nice hut. Of course, Helios loses by outspin, even though his left hit has three spinning parts. Alright, switching to 5-bladed mode. Holy crap. That just knocked the camera out, boss. And not even my secondary camera, it knocked my primary camera. Okay, they both clicked. Okay, Rage Longinus. 3, 2, 1, shoot. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Belly of now spin, you can go, jeez. 3, 2, 1, shoot. 3, 2, 1, was gonna take it. Ooh, a draw. Equalization right there at the end. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Lots of hits. Oh, that's nice sounding. Alright, another outspin by... Actually, that was Rage, so they're tied. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Next bay is... I was about to call it by his husband name. It's Tempest Dragon. Outspin by Belial. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Ooh, that was outspin by Dragon that time. Alright. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Ooh, dragon with a ring out. That means dragon takes it. Jet Wyvern, because I just want to get it over with. Belial didn't burst it. He just killed its stamina. Didn't even click. 3, 2, 1, go. Jet's just parrying Belial's attacks. That being said, it has horrible stamina, so of course it lost. Mirage Daphne. And we'll start things off with a hand spin. Looks sick. Two, one, go shoot. Shoot. What the heck was that? World Spriggan in right fixed. Okay, Belial with an out spin to be expected. World with an outspin that time. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Belly with an outspin. Death Soma. Focus, please. Focus. There we go. 3, 2, 1, shoot. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Alright, outspin by Belial. What you would expect. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Another outspin by Belial. I'm feeling better, there's no doubt about it. And my days are brighter, my shoulders are so much lighter. Just for a moment there, I thought that there was nothing more to life. I thought about it, wrote a couple songs about it. Just for a moment there, I